So I put out a video recently about how Prince had plagiarized himself. And yeah, I used that shocking language. It's hyperbole, you know, I was just looking to get your attention. But as many of commenters pointed out, there is a case where John Fogerty of Creedence Clearwater Revival was actually sued for plagiarizing himself. His former record label sued him because he wrote a song as a solo artist that sounded too much like Run Through the Jungle by Creedence Clearwater Revival. And he ended up winning the case because the jury won, decided that the song didn't sound similar enough. And they basically figured, you know, of course a song written by John Fogerty would sound like another song written by John Fogerty.